I need feeling like you want me, and I guess in a way you do.
We are in San Diego finally. यहाँ पे सब कुछ बंद है और हमारे पास बिल्कुल चांस नहीं है टू सी दोस डबल हम्प वाले ऊंट, बट स्टिल द प्लेस इज प्रीटी. What's up? Welcome back to another vlog from the Leh series, Leh Ladakh series. Now in today's vlog, we are going to Pangong, and if you have not watched our previous vlogs, then go ahead and do that. So yeah, we're just checking out of this beautiful property. We were staying in these cottages and the food here is amazing. We stayed here for 2 days. Pani ka thoda problem hai, garam aane mein thoda sa time lagta hai. But rest, everything is okay with this place, and we're checking out after 2 days.
It was good experience. हमने अच्छा खाना खाया. I think.
Yeah, one of the best foods in
Ladakh. सबसे best खाना हमें मिला है यहाँ पे. बाकी ठीक था. And we have a special guest with us for today. जीजू.
Hi.
आपका experience कैसा
रहा? This is Nikhil जीजू. Yes.
कैसा रहा आपका experience?
It was good experience. काफी chilling था रात को. Although आज सुबह बहुत hot है.
हाँ, अभी बहुत धूप आ गई.
आप hot हो, hot लगेगा ही.
तो
बाकी food वगैरह वगैरह experience.
Quality food. Especially in this tent, you can say tent stay. And do subscribe our channel.
Yeah. Keep watching the videos.
And do like and share.
जब यहाँ पे सनी होता है ना, द व्यू इज अमेजिंग. मतलब उस चीज का कोई तोड़ ही नहीं है. लुक एट दैट. We are in sand dunes finally. Actually ये बंद है because of the recent fights between two villages. तो हमें those two hump वाले ऊँट देखने को नहीं मिले. But anyway, we are here. We are covering it while we are going to Pangong. And it's pretty. जब sunny होता है ना, जब ये सब कुछ बहुत ज़्यादा सुंदर है. But जब sunny नहीं होता है तब उतना मज़ा नहीं आता है. Like you know, it's very cloudy and all. Hi guys, like I just showed you the location. This is from Hunder to where are we going? We're going Pangong Bidya.
This particular location is on the way when you move from Hunder to Diskit.
And यहाँ पे पानी है, and then you can see the reflection of the clouds, and then there is the mountains. That's where the monastery which you must have seen in vlog 2 na?
Yes.
Ladakh series ka vlog 2 mein aapne wo dekha hoga. That's how it is. Actually, the expectation of a boat trip is usually a lot of fun, but look at the discussion going on here. Eno! We want Eno!
ORS!
Eno! This is the reality of traveling. Eno, you're the last thing. ये हमारा नया सेल्फी स्टिक है जो कि इम्पोर्टेड है और अभी वी आर टेस्टिंग इट. लेट्स गो आउट. इफ यू गाइस सी दिस वीडियो एंड द व्लॉग, दैट मींस द स्टिक वर्क. Hi guys, what's up? So we are at the highest zip lining point and also the ATV ride. So few of us are doing the ATV ride because a few of us did the ATV ride the other day. I mean, all of us did the ATV ride like you've seen already in the previous video, and we are going for zip lining now. I, Rohi and Gunjundidi are going for zip lining and I'm really really excited. So I'm gonna keep you posted how it goes there. So the way from there, so you have to like kind of take the tickets. This is the kind of tickets that you get from there, and फिर वहाँ से आपको एक गाड़ी में ऊपर ले जाया जाता है for the zip lining, and this is our team for the zip lining. And we are really really excited to be doing this. I actually saw a girl doing it and that gave me the chill and the thrill and I wanted to feel that feeling and we're doing this and baki ke teen log jo hain wo neeche hain wo log ATV karne wale hain abhi humne combo liya hai
usme teen ATV aur teen liya hai aapko
okay guys so one more information is humne combo liya hai jisme teen ATV hai ATV rides and teen zip lining because like you guys already know we are six of us who are traveling so it was more convenient and how much did it cost per couple
3500
otherwise ATV rides are 1000 and zip lining is 3000 okay that's the way to go up there acha kaisa upar jana hai and humne hoodie hoodie pehni hai badi garmi hai but we thought We've reached here and that's the zip lining that you see behind me and it goes all the way down that's the point wo jo circles hai na circle nahi kya hai wo
jo bhi rectangle
या मतलब वो जो एक दूर से आपको एक ही चीज दिख रहा है ना बीच में और कुछ है ही नहीं सो दैट्स वेयर द स्टॉप इज
बताएंगे कैसे क्या होता है क्या नहीं होता करना जरूरी जब तक करेंगे
नहीं हाँ एक्सपीरियंस नहीं है जब तक बताओगे कैसे ना किसी और को येलो कलर का नहीं है क्या
सेम चीज़ फॉलो करनी आपके लिए वाइल्ड टच नहीं करना बस ये ध्यान रखना बाकी कुछ नहीं करना
ठीक
है एक हाथ हमेशा रखना पड़ेगा आपको इस लूप में एक हाथ आप चूज़ कर एक रखना ही पड़ेगा आप स्पिन हो जाएंगे बॉडी बैलेंस खराब होगा और पीछे रुक जाएंगे है ना कंफर्ट लग रहा है ना
हाँ
पक्का चलिए धीरे धीरे वॉक करो
जाऊँ
हाँ आराम से पाँव नीचे छोड़ दो नीज बेंड करके ऊपर वाइड टच नहीं करना ठीक है
हाँ
वन टू थ्री
We're done with the zip lining. It's apparently world second highest, like we've been telling. I think there's some issue with the it's apparently world second highest, and it was a good experience. Koi dar nahi hai,
bilkul dar nahi hai,
kuch nahi hai. Aap comfortably aa sakte ho, baith sakte ho. You just have to
hold the rope tight and just thoda phone ya agar aap kuch video bana rahe ho to usko leke thoda careful rehna padega. Baaki sab it is very easy to go and it was chilled. काफी मजा आया.
एक्सपीरियंस इज गुड यार.
या इट्स ऑल अबाउट एक्सपीरियंसिंग.
हैंगिंग इन द एयर अबाउट फॉर 90 सेकंड्स.
या
so it's good. Almost. It's good.
So this, the length of this thing is 1.2 kilometers and it took approximately 90 seconds to cover. मैं थोड़ा जल्दी कवर कर लिया बिकॉज मेरा वेट ज्यादा है.
So it's, yeah, it is about the weight. So अगर आपका वेट जितना कम होगा आपको उतना टाइम लगेगा नीचे आने में, बट अगर आपका वेट ज्यादा है तो apparently you might have more thrill also, क्योंकि वो स्पीड से नीचे आएगा ना.
हाँ, मेरा तो सीधा निकल गया. चलो देन सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट. जो भी हम करेंगे विल कीप यू पोस्टेड.
हमारे पास 380 है जिसमें से स्पीड वाले में जिसमें से दो पे पहले जा सकते हैं. तो अभी हम लोग
वी डन विद जिप लाइनिंग. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू गो फॉर 80 वी. वेटिंग फॉर आवर व्हीकल टू कम डाउन सो दैट वी कैन फाइनली गो ऑन इट. So we've been traveling for 4 days now and it's time that I introduce you to the guy who is driving us throughout. Achcho, say hi.
Hi.
Achcho in Ladakhi means bhaiya.
Bhaiya. Haan ji.
Achcho, aap reply mein humko kya bolta hai?
Haan ji.
Aap meko kya bolte ho?
Mera Nomo.
Nomo. Nomo matlab behen.
Sister.
Sister.
Chote.
Sabse chota sister?
Sabse chota sister.
चोचो
सेम ही है.
नहीं चोचो है ना.
चोचो बेबी मतलब ज्यादा छोटे.
अच्छा और कुछ बताओ आपके एक्सपीरियंस के बारे में.
अभी मैं क्या बताऊं, मैं गाड़ी चला के थक गया.
और गाड़ी चलाना तो आपको पसंद है ना. आप जीजू को बोले तो 24 घंटा चला सकते हैं.
हाँ हमें 20-30 hours चला सकते.
तो फिर अभी तो थक गया आप, अभी तो 5 घंटे चला.
नहीं अभी तो मैं थोड़ा बहुत तो थकेगा ना, ये हिल स्टेशन है.
आप लोगों को अच्छों के साथ मजा आ रहा है क्या?
बिल्कुल नहीं.
I don't wanna fight with you.
I know you feel like you want me, and I guess in a way you do. Holding my breath, unraveling emotions. I need some space to think this through. Call me all night long. Try to give you hints in a heart.
What's up, guys? We've just reached Bangkok. Finally, and it's as pretty as it looks on Instagram. It's about 6 o'clock now, and it's freezing cold here. We're not sure what the temperature is, but yesterday it was showing about
11.
No, 11 was 11 was Gundar. This was 7. So yeah, we're just going there, and since there was still light, we thought we would just check in and tell a hi. We're definitely coming back here tomorrow morning because we're staying here tonight. It's cold, but oh, that's how it looks. It's crazy beautiful. I'm gonna give you the glance of how picturesque this place is. We are at this point of Three Idiots, and definitely a lot more prettier during the daytime. But this is how it's looking like right now. The lake is still right now.
It's
7 o'clock. अभी भी यहाँ पे काफी सही
व्यूज
है, लाइट भी है.
हमने पिक्चर्स भी काफी सारे क्लिक किए हैं एंड वीडियोस वगैरह भी लिए हैं.
ठंडी काफी है,
काफी लाइट है एंड इट लुक्स रियली नाइस. मतलब अभी भी 7 बजे
पीसफुल है, शांत है.
हाँ, यू कैन लाइक सिट बाय द लेक फॉरएवर. What's up, guys? We hope you have enjoyed this vlog. And now we checked into a you can call it a hotel. I mean, it's very basic because you don't really have a lot of options here. So the place that we're staying in, we're going to show you the view, you know, from this place, because it's literally right opposite the Pangong. Yeah. You can see the complete lake from here. And the place name is Lake So House Pangong. And it's raining heavily now. It's pretty cold.
So we are expecting a snowfall tomorrow. We are very much excited for that. And काफी ठंड बढ़ गई है अभी. But it is bearable. Like मैं तो you can see मैं सिर्फ एक हुडी में हूँ. बाकी हाँ, ठंड काफी बढ़ गई है.
Yeah, it's pretty cold here now. Also, a little bit about the place. We checked in at about 7:30 here, and we have 2 basic rooms. And like every other, you know, cold place, you have to kind of buy the hot water here. You get the buckets and stuff, and you don't have heaters in the room. But the rooms here are really, really warm, so we don't have any issues with that. And the food was amazing for the place. It was really, really good. Like, you can actually have the basic Indian food: dal, curry, sabzi, chawal, and stuff. But we really hope you enjoyed this vlog and you've watched all our previous vlogs, because you know we're really, really enjoying capturing everything for you guys. So yeah, if you've not watched the previous vlogs, go ahead and watch them, and we'll see you in the next vlog.
Take care, bye bye.